Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on removing your saved PayPal account from your PlayStation 4. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the dashboard of PS4, go up to the control panel and swipe to the right until you get to settings and open them. In Settings, select Account Management. Next, select Account Information. On the next page, select Wallet. Now, click Payment Methods. On the next page, you will need to enter your account password to continue. Select PayPal from the list of saved payment methods. Then click Delete on the next page. Select Yes to confirm. That PayPal account has now been removed from your PlayStation account and PS4 and can't be used for transactions anymore. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PlayStation tips and tricks.